Hi, I'm Ozgun Afsar, and I'm presenting a toolkit of strain-tunable fluidic fibers and fabrics. This is work done with collaborators from KTH Royal Institute of Technology, Uppsala University, and MIT Media Lab. This is one of the oldest games in recorded human history, played with a piece of thread, and has been around the world for thousands of years. Today, the very same thread has been structured into loops and knots that make the ubiquitous textile forms spanning from medical implantables to space blankets. But what if textiles had the capacity to actively correspond to our everyday movements, like a second muscle on our body? Textiles offer a unique level of programmability that allows to tune their properties at several interdependent material scales. With these capabilities, the robotics community and HCI researchers began to use fibers and fabrics as multifunctional components. However, prior work in HCI has often focused on either sensing or actuation in fiber-based interfaces, but seldom both. Furthermore, thermally actuated muscle fibers commonly employed by HCI researchers suffer from several limitations, such as slow response and recovery times, limited usable strain and forces, arduous fabrication and training processes, cost, as well as the risk of harm to the human body. These factors make it difficult for design practitioners to readily employ them as interactive morphing materials. Although fluidic actuation is abundantly leveraged by HCI research, previous work has not explored miniaturized actuators at a form factor that can act as a fiber in a textile assembly. In this endeavor, we present OmniFiber, a soft fiber-based programmable material system and its accessible fabrication pipeline building on fluidic artificial muscles. A single OmniFiber device can be as thin as 600 microns, exhibit forces up to 19 newtons, and demonstrate high speeds of linear actuation, peaking at 150 millimeters per second. These allow designers to seamlessly weave them into everyday tangible interactions, such as haptics-mediated skills training or actuated tangibles for remote interpersonal communication. Overall, this work contributes to the space of morphing interactive materials in HCI with a comprehensive fiber-based system that combines closed-loop strain control, shape programmability, modularity, and miniaturization at a scale that allows for a novel design space. The first step in our fabrication pipeline is the center layer. This employs a spray deposition method of a carbon black elastomer composite to pattern resistive strain gauges on a microtubular structure. We engineer the conductive solution to be sprayable onto an elastomeric substrate and adhere to it while maintaining a resistance profile with little hysteresis at high strains. The next step is the outer sleeving of the sensorized microtubule. This is where the morphing state is programmed into the fiber device. OmniFiber's morphing states built on two basic motion primitives with reverse mechanisms, a contractible type and an extensible type fiber. The contractible fiber is a traditionally used artificial muscle in soft robotics, also known as McKibben muscles. When provided compressed fluids, these muscles contract about 32% in length and expand radially. The extensible fiber has a similar construct except for a bellowed outer mesh, and it works in an inverse manner. Once actuated, the fiber elongates, providing large strains up to 245%. Based on these two basic motion primitives, we further devise a bending, coiling, and microtextured morphing states. These states are programmed with a technique called mechanical constraint. By controlling the length, location, orientation, and number of mechanical constraints added on the basic fiber anatomy, one can design a variety of shapes and movements, such as this iconic heart shape or this waveform. Designers can choose from a set of modalities such as pulling, compression, vibration, and skin stretch to fabricate on-body haptic experiences. Finally, to demonstrate interactive functions that are familiar to HCI research, the The axial motion of the fiber can be controlled by tuning the tangible stretch applied to the fiber. As humans, our physical attributes are always prone to change, even within a day. So application of strain tunability may include fabrication of form-fitting garments, adapting to the wearer's changing anatomy. Going further within the design space, we demonstrate modular assemblies to increase the force output or motion complexity of the fiber-based actuators. For instance, when two bending fibers are linearly connected, to program other mechanical properties such as high strain or out-of-plane feedback, we present a swatch of textile morphologies that designers can utilize. These actuated swatches are fabricated with meters-long robotic fibers on commodity machines using well-known textile manufacturing techniques. Finally, leveraging the mentioned functions of our fibers and fabrics, we implemented several applications of interest to the various streams of HCI research. For tangible telepresence research, one can utilize a simple line form of the device to send a loved one this tangible message. Fiber, being a ubiquitous and expressive form, can also be implemented as tendons into a biomimetic jewelry or as the coiling tail of a biomimetic robotic toy. The fibers can further be combined with a rigid structure as active tendons. Here we demonstrate a standalone and a garment-attached spine tensegrity using a bundle of contractible fibers. We envision that such a device could be a tangible mediator for choreographer-dancer interaction. With an interest in working with the human body and movement, our last design case is this prototype upper body garment for respiratory training. We envision such transformative garments to be adopted in contexts such as haptics-mediated vocal pedagogy or a rehabilitative device for respiration recovery. A widely known limitation of fluidic systems is the fluid source. Recently, researchers have investigated air hose-free systems based on soft and stretchable pumps or a soft polymer electrolyte fuel cell tube, both of which can realize electrically controlled actuation with a soft body. In future, we aim to employ such alternative pumping systems towards making self-contained fluidic textiles and fashion. We presented OmniFiber, a fiber technology for fabricating soft robotic interfaces and autonomous garments. This work contributes with a comprehensive system design for fluid-actuated robotic muscle fibers that achieve sensing and actuation in a single package with an integrated fabrication pipeline. We aim to reach design practitioners and researchers with a reasonably easy-to-use robotic fiber material. Our contribution in miniaturizing the system to sub-millimeter scales opened the great potential of industrial manufacturing of large robotic textile preforms with tunable morphologies and properties. Thanks for listening, and please reach out with any questions.